This is Rocko. Rocko is a 2.5-year-old neutered pit bull mix. He was brought to the Humane Society because he had a little too much energy for his previous family. He is housebroken, he's good with dogs and good with kids. He needs to be in a home that's kitty-free. He's described as an active boy who would benefit from regular training. If you want to meet Rocko, come down to the Humane Society.